sky day out there. Washington, now heading south into Seattle. Of course, eastern Washington was bright and sunny and blue sky, and as soon as you cross into the valley and into Seattle, it's just like I remember it. Cloudy. Puget Sound. Got some ferryboat action over there. Yeah, I remember Seattle just like I remember it. Washington, we're just through some people's backyards here. I'm running. People's house is back there. But this is Seattle. What do you expect? Well, there you go. How's it like a condo overlooking the railroad? We are still about an hour out of Washington. Wow. Edmonds Station. It is now 10:18. We'll be right back. This was the... Look at this old car here. Santa Fe. It's probably a private rail car. Main Street Station. Going eastbound now. Oh, look at this place. Look at this place. Wow. Neat. All aboard. Two taxi. Two King Streets. So we decided what we're gonna do. We've already okay. Plenty of taxis here. So this is what we're gonna do. Found a hostel. It's like a block away from here for like $35 overnight, but I'm only gonna be there half a day, so it gives me a place to crash. I can drop my luggage there, and then when I get tired toward the end of the day, I can take a nap before I have to catch the red eye this evening. So we're gonna take a walk over to the hostel right now and check in over there.